Thomas Winstanley was the 18th intendant, mayor, of Charleston, South Carolina, serving one term between 1804 and 1805. He had been elected as a warden, city council member, for Charleston on September 23, 1801. On October 5, 1803, he was elected intendant pro tem during the absence of the intendant. Winstanley died on November 4, 1832, and he is buried at St. Philip's Episcopal Church in Charleston, South Carolina. == References ==